Almost 100 officers at one of the most high security prisons in New South Wales have walked off the job for 48 hours, calling for better pay and working conditions. It's the second time the officers have rallied in as many months.
Picketing at Parklea, these officers say if staffing levels aren't improved, their lives will continue to be put at risk. Parklea has the worst record in New South Wales for serious assaults on prison officers. Some have been king hit, had shivs held up to their throat and had faeces thrown on them.
I've been working in areas where we might have only had two officers in a wing to, you might have, say, 120 inmates or something like that. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy, yeah. It's very unsafe.
The prison was at the centre of a three-hour riot in July 2021, which saw more than a dozen inmates cause $8 million worth of damage. In February last year, up to 100 inmates were evacuated to the prison yard after setting fire to a fridge and a mattress.
To have people with 12 months' experience in this industry is beautiful, but we continually keep running with new staff, which is so concerning for all of us.
They're calling for a 3.5% pay rise to maintain and attract more staff.
We've been negotiating now for over 10 months to try and get a better wage deal and more staff to come in. Now, we had a rally back in December, and since that rally, we've had four officers assaulted in that time within a month, and it's unacceptable. And all we're asking for is extra staff to be put on and a better wage for the officers to come in.
The union which represents the workers is calling on the private company which operates the prison, MTC, to step up. Otherwise, it wants the New South Wales government to step in.
We've been sitting at the bargaining table with MTC for 12 months and we're a bit sick and tired of being told there's no money in the contract. We think that's a load of rubbish. We think there's plenty of money in the contract for MTC to pay their workers fairly. But if it's not, in the unusual circumstance that they are actually broke, you'd have to say, firstly, why is this company running the centre? And secondly, why is the government screwing them on the contract? So we are calling for the New South Wales government to intervene in this dispute.
The officers are threatening more industrial action if their demands aren't met.
Workers United will never be defeated! Workers United will never be defeated!
Julia Bradley, Sky News, Sydney.